Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you need's like an electric current.
A current? Could cheat it with venom. Nah. Not gonna find it over here. Pretty sure it's behind me. Nah, getting too far away. Love how alive that feels.
After I started calling myself the Prowler, met my first club right under this sign. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything, just turned and left. He didn't know everything, just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where we were headed long before I was.
If you would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. I think it's back there.
The sun is bright. Need sunglasses.
This is such a waste of time!
He said it sounded like a celebration. That's it! Ringing on the hour.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony. So I met him here after. Bought his milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying. But he believed me for a while. Or at least pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them. I gotta confess something.
You were bitten by a spider and now you have powers?
No. I mean, yeah. But, okay, while you were sleeping in, I kind of played Speedonagon.
The build I sent you last spring, or...?
The one on your laptop.
Dude, that one's not done! It's a total mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the part with the expanding dodecahedrons.
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh.
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light. Distinct.
Light, huh? Okay.
I hate to bother. am I.
I better go before I miss my train.
Hey, watch it.
It really is the most wonderful time of year.
My eyeballs are freezing.
Yeah. When? That sounds good.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. God paid me to mug the boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. The dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word. You deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. I can't imagine ever turning my back on my family.
Looks like some raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages.
What?
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule? That's right.
Client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Work for him was good money. But it got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, but a thief was making it big in New York. And your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him.
That'd be me. I don't know what I'd do.
Man, you're the guy that just... Okay, we'll talk
later. Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the trap. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Spot in Harlem. Wonder what the last piece is. What the? Man in subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout. Whoa. I'm kind of jealous of his lair. The lab. The basement thing. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook. Use the sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the problem. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that, not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. For good. Didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
Some disturbing news has just crossed.
Hey, Danica. I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer, and I'll see what I can dig up.
Just keep getting better.
Hey, someone there?
Assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
We'll kill you!
Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Demon stuff. Spoils will need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Clean the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Against the inner demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and
Hey, Danica. I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here. Now I just need to find the jammer and shut it down. Shouldn't be too heavy. And it wasn't. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move?
Whoa!
This place is ours! You're not taking it! Come on.
I see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape.
Spider-Man, happy holidays.
Yeah. Oh my God!
My goodness!
Hey, Genki, I'm at another rock on that.
Cool. Let's shut down another reactor.
I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Doors down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty.